According to the Singapore Army, the HT-AVLB, which will eventually replace the service's aging SM-1 launch bridges, can be deployed within 7 minutes, and is networked with other Hunter vehicles. The AFV variant of the Hunter platform is the service's first combat vehicle to incorporate an indigenously developed battlefield C2 system, called the Army Tactical Engagement and Information System, which is not only an operating system that governs most of the vehicle's critical mission equipment, including its weapons, sensors, and communication systems, but also functions as a real-time mission planning tool, and can wirelessly exchange information between friendly vehicles via low-latency network radios and wide area communication networks. The service also commissioned an armored recovery vehicle variant of the Hunter platform, called the Hunter Recovery Vehicle, on 18 February 2022, first revealed to the public as the Next Generation Armored Recovery Vehicle in July 2017. HRV is operated by a crew of 3 that includes a vehicle commander, a driver, and an automotive specialist technician. The vehicle's primary equipment is a telescopic knuckle boom crane that can be traversed through a full 360 degrees, and a recovery winch with a stated maximum pull of 25,500 kilograms. DSTA also claims that it features a first-of-its-kind mechanism that facilitates swift and easy loading and unloading of the tow bar. When performing a recovery or winching operation with heavy loads, the HRV deploys a front-mounted dozer-like blade, as well as a pair of outriggers at its rear to stabilize itself. Called the Hunter Armored Vehicle Launch Bridge, HT-AVLB, the new vehicle was first unveiled during the Army Combat Engineers' 55th anniversary and commissioned the same day. The HT-AVLB is jointly designed by the Army and the Defense Science and Technology Agency, DSTA, and produced by the local defense and engineering firm Saint Engineering. A mixed reality simulator has also been developed to boost training efficiency and safety, as well as operator competency. Specifications of the HT-AVLB have not been disclosed, although it is known that the baseline Hunter Armored Fighting Vehicle AFE measures 6.9 meters long and 3.4 meters wide, and has a combat weight of approximately 29 tons. Like the AFE variant, the HT-AVLB is equipped with an all-round camera suite that provides high levels of situational awareness and enables the crew to fully maneuver and operate its bridging system under armor protection, thereby enhancing their survivability.